A bill passed the Illinois Senate to honor Wayne County Deputy Sean Riley. Deputy Riley was killed in the line of duty in December of 2021. A section of Interstate 64 will be named the Deputy Sean Riley Memorial Highway. Riley was shot and killed after attempting to help a driver on the highway.